Morning, welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It's Wednesday, July 18th. I have not spoken to all of you since the day, July 3rd, so I hope you all had a great July 4th. Sorry I missed you last week, but my producer, director, Keith Woods, he was out of town at Boy Scout camp. So we're here today to tell you what's new in the ad biz. A friend of ours, Jackie Alvarado, who was in integrated media sales at 15, departed about 4 months ago and went over to NBC Channel 12, but her heart was still back at Channel 15, so she's returned to the sales staff over there, and we wish her all the best back at her own home, so to speak. Couple weeks ago, Lamar Outdoor purchased American Outdoor here in the Valley, and that was a big deal. They have now taken over all their different properties throughout the state of Arizona. Job opportunities. There is a job opening for a traffic director and billing person over at KFNN and Radio, better known as the Money Network. And that job posting is in Polly's Pipeline, so take a peek at that. Other than that, not much else news. It's kind of the July doldrums, but keep all the scoops coming and hope to see you all next week. Have a great week. Bye-bye.